Já. Já, tek. Puf. Bif. Puf. Puf, paf, puf. Não sei tão meio que me deteixo. Mi ahhoz hozzáfűzni való? Hát, ha az beválik. És nem szopunk annyira. Végül is eddig jók vagyunk. Szép volt elé. Okay. sejtenek semmit sem. De, és itt most mi van?
From all of us.
You're doing.
Thank you.
Thank you so much!
Look after yourself. We're all counting on you.
Hold on, I thought it was done soon. Illa tekte satamıyorum ya. No. Это же где моя рба? Tu già che ci vuole voglio. Non è uscito, scucina io. Oh. Jo, už je komplet. Godrik solo bombičunk, už magin.
Stop feeling so sorry. The Dark Lord. And while I have no.
Thank you.
Potato!
I'd be free. Thank you.
A gusto.
We've sent at least 100 mudbloods through to the Ministry this week alone. Where do they keep turning up from? They're running out of places to hide. Which means soon, all the mudbloods and scum will be around. bounded up.
De nem csinált ez semmit, bazd meg. Istenem.
Crawling around in forests and rubble. Mudbloods by nature.
De jó, köszönöm előre az egészet. Még miért kell nekem muglikat menteni? Azt se tudom mondani. Azt ott könnyen meg tudom szerezni.
Cheers for that.
Várjunk egy picit, töltődünk. Na ez mi volt az a nagy izé? De vissza elég? Viszont. Mm. воювати. Érdekes lesz.
Sent at least 100 mudbloods through to the ministry this week alone. They keep that in mind. Crawling around in forests and rubble, little hiding places. Mudbloods by name, mudbloods.
blood's by nature. Stop feeling so smug. The Dark Lord failed last time, and while I have no doubt he will triumph now,
Valahol el.
Careful, they're watching us.
Dangerous times. Dangerous.
Hadn't you better get to work?
This isn't.
Ez vicces volt, hogy nem látok. Itt van egy cső. Yo.
We should move on. I think as long as we don't go anywhere that can be associated with you, we should be safe.
What about Ron?
If he was coming back, he'd be back by now. We need to move on. The Forest of Dean. I came here once with my mum and dad. Years ago.
Why don't you set up camp? I'll check the forest.
Come back!
se på Terry. Az első, mondjuk a hetedik rész első részében volt olyan, hogy egy győzikét kell keresni, követni. És az mi? Azt vágom, hogy ez Piton patronusa. De miért kell követni? Oh. Már ott tartok? Most jön majd vissza a rúg, ugye? Bántott a fa. Akkor nem csak ebből a részből, nem? Elvileg. Hát jó, az, de... Jó van már, hát hol van már az a tűzoltó? Megvan.
The Sword of Gryffindor.
Thank you. Are you mental? Why didn't you take this off? Jobba followed your Patronus. Why did you dive in there, you mental case?
The Sword of Gryffindor. The Patronus wasn't mine. Whoever left it must have wanted us to have the sword. They want us to destroy the locket. Do it.
What?
It has to be you, Ron. I know it. As soon as it opens, use the sword. Destroy it. On three. One, two, three.
Ooh,
awesome.
You wouldn't prefer Harry. You are nothing to him.
Move on. És mi a küldetésem? Nem hiszem el. Mi fosztok csinálni? Isten lőd. Fight Voldemort szól. Fight Voldemort szól. To soon can reach the Horcrux.
I'm sorry I left.
You sort of made up for it tonight. Getting the sword, finishing off the Horcrux.
And just think of it. Only three more to go.
After you left, Hermione cried. Let's go to the camp. She'll want to see you.
I'm sorry I left. I didn't want to leave, it was just... That Horcrux was bad for me. That thing affected me more than you and Hermione. Made me think stuff. Made everything worse. I was sleeping in this little pub when I heard Hermione's voice, and yours, saying my name. I clicked the illuminator and this tiny ball of light touched my heart. The ball of light brought me here. As soon as I heard Hermione's voice, I knew everything would be okay. It almost made me feel warm inside, like the first sip of a cup of tea.
Stupefy! You git!
close.
No.
I bet Hermione's mad with me, isn't she? I wanted to come back the minute I'd left. Just didn't know how to find you. Well, until I used Dumbledore's Deluma. Oh no. Don't think there are more spiders around.
De meg a jó ide. Örülnék neki, hogyha nem hallnék meg. Passam igaz, hogy fogok. Még mindig van. Meg mindig.
Don't worry about Hermione. She's been worried about you.
How long do you reckon she'll stay mad at me?
Keep talking about that little ball of light in your heart being touched. She'll come around.
It was true. Every word.
Még valahol van egy köcső.
tree. You.
Oh, ow.
Complete.
Whoa.
Idiot.
Hey.
Ronald Weasley.
Ow.
While you were off, we were almost killed by a giant snake in Godric's Hollow.
Hey, Hermione, stop. We've destroyed the Horcrux. This stag doe thing led us to the Sword of Gryffindor. Harry almost drowned getting it. Ron saved my life. And we used the sword to destroy the Horcrux.
And I suppose you think that's enough to make up for just disappearing on us.
We've destroyed one Horcrux. But there are still three more out there.
Well, I have found something. Look at this. That symbol keeps cropping up. Here, in the Tales of Beedle the Bard, in the graveyard in Godric's Hollow.
And at the wedding. Xenophilius Lovegood was wearing it.
You think Xenophilius knows what it means?
The Lovegoods live over there. It's not too far. Do you reckon Xenophilius can tell us anything useful? I mean, he's a bit barking mad.
I hope he can tell us something. Apart from the symbol, we haven't any other leads. But I'm sure Dumbledore was trying to tell us something. Otherwise, why would he have left me the book?
We can do this!
Beautiful.
rushed HIV.
Excuse me, Mr. Lovegood.
What? Who are you? What do you want?
I'm Harry Potter. We met at the wedding.
Of course. Of course. Come inside.
Is Luna at home?
Luna? Oh, she'll be along.
Mr. Lovegood, I want to ask you about the symbol you're wearing.
This? It's the sign of the Deathly Hallows. You have heard the tale of the three brothers.
Mm-hmm.
It's in the tales of Beedle the Bard, the book Dumbledore left me. Well, if I remember correctly, there were once three brothers who death granted wishes. The oldest brother asked for the most powerful wand in existence. The second for the power to recall someone from death. The third for the power to disappear. So, death gave the first brother a wand made from Elder. The second a magical stone. And the third a cloak of invisibility. The first brother took his wand and killed a wizard he had been quarreling with. Elated, the brother bragged of his wand and his invincibility. But that night, a wizard killed the brother while he slept and took the wand. So, death claimed the first brother. The second brother took his stone home and was delighted that the girl he had hoped to marry before her untimely death appeared to him. She no longer belonged in the mortal world. Driven mad by seeing her again, the second brother killed himself to join her in death. And so, death claimed the second brother. As for the third brother, death searched for him, but could never find him. Younger brother take off the cloak of invisibility and greet death.
The Elder Wand, the Resurrection Stone, the Cloak of Invisibility. Together they make the Deathly Hallows. Together they make one Master of Death.
We saw that mark on a grave in Godric's Hollow. The grave of Ignatius Peveril.
Of course. Ignosus and his brothers are thought to be the three brothers, the owners of the Hallows.
Thank you, Mr. Lovegood. That's what we needed to know.
You aren't going. You can't go. They were angry about what I've been writing, you see. So they took my Luna.
Who took Luna?
It's you he really wants. It's the only way I'd see her again. I have to get her back from Voldemort.
No! The Taboo! They'll know we're here! There are people outside!
Trapped. And for nothing. It's rubbish, isn't it? There's no such thing as Deathly Hallows.
But it makes sense. The Hallows are what Voldemort is searching for. The final thing he wants before he takes power.
Get down! We've got to get out of here!
Jó. Manu? Most vagyok Lunának az apjának a üzében. Házába. Ez mit jelent, hogy mindjárt? Igen? Az megvan.
Hermione, we have to leave.
Didn't you?
Io posso combattere quello. De bozd meg, hát egy ilyen nincs. Я бы написал.
Ah!
Non mi sembrava di più, non so quando vuoi scoperto, ma è grande. Oh, questo è meglio che fosse un altro. E poi c'è un po' più. Però non è vero, è d'accordo. Dove li spinti in guerra?
go.
Una vegra.
What happened?
That decoration. I knew I'd seen it before. It was in a rumpet horn, class B tradable material. They're very unstable.
So Xenophilius. Is there no one we can trust?
You can't blame him. They took Luna. But at least now we know what you know who is after. He wants the Deathly Hallows.
We can't stay here. They'll be after us.
Hello, beautiful.
Det är en till att bära där. Slår den där slutt. Mäta lite hur hon är lite mer stor. Escape the Snatchers. Ezt mond Boznak, hogy nem el kell menekülnöm. Hát a faszom. Nem állít a harcom. Nem futok. Oh boy, he was kidding me. Yeah. Hey, so we're going to check on the other side of the ring. What's the word? The glam.
Yeah.
There's more of them. We can't keep running.
Now we have them.
They'll recognize us. Hermione!
You know who they are? They on the list.
The names they gave us aren't here.
Ugly, this one, isn't he? He fallen in the nettles. What you doing out here? How come you're lying about who you are? Change of plan, boys. We're not taking them to the ministry.
What did you put on me?
A stinging jinx. It was the only way I could think of disguising you.
Királyság.
Let us go! You can't do this!
Keep quiet, beautiful. I want to see what you know who makes of you. Come on!
Something. We can't just leave Hermione alone with them. Bellatrix is up there.
Hi, Harry.
Luna?
Are you all right?
What? Yes, this is just a stinging jinx. Hermione disguised me.
Harry, we have to get her out of here. If Bellatrix finds out who we are, we've got to help Hermione.
I know, but they've taken our wands. What are we supposed to do?
Dobby can help!
Dobby? What are you doing here?
Dobby has come to rescue Harry Potter, of course!
Do you mean to say you can operate in and out of here? And take us with you?
Of course, I'm an elf!
Get the others to safety, then get us out of here.
Of course!
That's Hermione!
Thanks, Dobby.
Taken a liking to you. What say we let him have you?
No! Expelliarmus!
Potter! You dirty little monkey! How dare you take a witch's wand? How dare you defy your masters?
Give the Dark Lord our regards.
Dobby? Aunt, Dobby, no! It's okay. Here, just hold on, Dobby. I'll fix you. Hermione, you're back. You must have something. Essence of Dittany, something. Hermione, help me.
Such a beautiful night to be with friends. Dobby is happy to be with his friend, Harry Potter.